before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? I'm checking out more Denise Williams. This one's titled The Boy I Left Behind. Requested by Wake Up, Stop Sleeping on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Very, very, very excited to check out more Denise Williams. I've only heard like a few of her songs, but yeah, she was nothing to play with, man. From those few songs, I've definitely, you know, learned that she was the real deal, man. Like most artists from that era, they were the real deal, but hey, she was the real, real deal. But yeah, very excited to check this one out, The Boy I Left Behind. And yeah, that being said, let's check it out. Wait, is that real? Interesting. I don't remember her. Wait, hold on. I don't remember her sounding like this. Unless I'm probably tripping, but interesting. Like, it's like, I don't know. Her voice sounds different. Definitely a nice track, man. Really, really good track right there from Denise Williams, The Boy I Left Behind. Kind of just like her painting the story of I think she said like some like guy she was leaving on a train, and like she looked back and saw him crying or something like that, and she like started picturing what life would have been like with him, and then she was coming back or something along those lines. It's kind of hard for me to I've said this before, but it's definitely very hard to, I feel like, follow along with you know, the story of a song and the overall just production of a song at the same time first listening. That's definitely, you know, something that, you know, takes multiple listens to really fully understand things like that. But yeah, it was definitely a nice track, man. The production was off the chain. And Denise Williams sounded amazing. I don't recall her sounding like that. I don't know. She sounded different here. I don't know. Maybe this is like earlier or later. I don't know. But yeah, it was definitely a nice track, though, regardless, man. That's just undisputable. And yeah, definitely enjoyed it. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love. Stay safe and peace out.